Here's how to connect your ROEST to Wi-Fi using an iPhone. First of all, make sure that you have the Particle app downloaded on your iPhone. If you haven't got it already, there's a link to download the app in the text below. Next, double check that you know the network name and password of the Wi-Fi network that you want to connect to. And now turn on your ROEST and make sure that the drop handle is in the upwards position. Then you can tap on the screen where the timer is to go to the settings menu. Next, tap on Wi-Fi settings down at the bottom here, and then tap Activate. The ROEST is now ready to start setting up the Wi-Fi connection. Now on your iPhone, open up the Particle app. Tap on Get Started, and it will bring you to a login screen. You don't actually have to log in though, you can just click on Skip Authentication at the bottom, and then tap Yes on the warning that comes up. Now you can tap the plus symbol on the top right of the screen, and on the menu that pops up at the bottom, tap Photon. Then on the following screens, first tap on Ready, and then on Grant Permissions. Now you can switch to the Settings app on your iPhone. Once you're there, tap on Wi-Fi, and then choose the network that has the name beginning with Photon. Once you're connected, go back to the Particle app. If your phone is connected to the Photon network correctly, then the app should automatically move ahead to the next screen. Here you need to choose the network that you want the ROEST to connect to. Enter the password for that network and then hit connect. The app will now go ahead and connect the machine to the Wi-Fi network that you chose. Once the ROEST is ready, it will automatically go back to the home screen. And once you see that happen, you can close the app and your ROEST is now ready to go.